WrestleMania. Corey, did you ever want to compete in a Royal Rumble match?
Of course I did, Cole.
It's a match where every superstar fights for themselves, and I'm at my best in that setting, flying solo. No offense.
We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble. Oof.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Oh, clothesline.
He's one step ahead there.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Who's it gonna be?
He's been placed in the corner now.
Things are really heating up now.
Oh!
Big knee to the midsection.
Oh, rear super kick.
On behind, nasty.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Get ready. Ooh.
Ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Uh-oh, watch out!
A Russian leg sweep.
Times two.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He's got a lot of work left to do in this one, Michael. Hopefully he doesn't absorb too much more punishment.
We're about to find out who enters next.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. And that was a well-executed attack.
Superstar is this unique format favorite. Obviously, you need stamina, but right alongside that, you need an awful lot of strength. Most competitors who win this are proactive and sport elimination. It isn't easy to lift all of that weight over the top rope.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He's got the answer for that one.
This is about to kick off.
DDT.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. The power and the strength, and now just pressing. Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Ooh.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Knife-edge chop.
Power slam.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
Didn't have to. Just launched.
Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
Able to reverse.
Side headlock.
Sometimes in the middle of a hard-fought match, you need a snap.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Talk about the name. Ooh, DDT delivered.
He's starting to struggle here.
Gotta change the game plan sooner. You won't make it to the end of this one.
We could have an elimination here. revolving door of forearms. Ouch! Another bicycle knee strike.
This one missed. Second one didn't.
Effective.
Good night.
He switches it back around. Looking for elimination here. And come on now. Distasteful offense we've just witnessed. Oh, it's here. Offense.
Face first, lethal combination.
He's gearing up for something.
What a knee left.
I'm going to go check his nose.
Face.
Oof. goodness! Despicable. That was simply a despicable display we just saw. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Lock applied. Oh, man, look at this power.
And out of the ring he goes.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Reverse pain for that mistake.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
Ooh.
Both arms captured and vitriolic stomps.
Stomping away.
Ugh, I don't have you seeing stars.
Ah. Look at this. Just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Oh, God. Knee. Face.
Right to the gut.
And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Oh, my! Oh, it's coming!
It's the WrestleMania.
He did it!
Let's take another look and see why the Royal Rumble is a highlight of the WWE
calendar. Here is your winner, Percy.